published 1336 EDT, the 17th of September 2017 updated 1348 EDT, the 17th of September 2017 on a day that surrounded talk of Wayne Rooney's return to Old Trafford and a possible haunting, actually ended up just being an irrelevant subplot in Manchester United's demolition of Everton. It was not a dream return for the striker, but nor was it a nightmare, on a personal note anyway. Manchester United were just simply too good for Ronald Koeman's fast-wilting Everton side as they strolled to a 40 victory. There was a moment for Romelu Lukaku, though, which he grabbed to score United's third and sink his former side minutes after being jeered. There's clearly no love lost there. While the narrative was firmly reliant on Rooney, which never came to fruition, there were still several talking points from the game that you might have missed. Sportsmail brings you all the unseen action from Old Trafford on Sunday. Mourinho makes a subtle attempt to raise the decibel levels at Old Trafford. Manchester United boss Jose Mourinho must have felt a lack of support from the United faithful in the recent home games against Bale and Leicester, or why would he have made a subtle attempt to encourage the fans to raise the noise levels on Sunday? He was quoted in United's programme, saying, "I do hope that our noisy supporters are back from the holidays for today's match to give the players the backing they need and deserve. I want the lads to enjoy a really supportive atmosphere in all our home games in every competition. We haven't lost at home for over a year, and if we can keep performing well, the players on the pitch, the fans in the stands, then I hope this run can continue for a lot longer." Jose Mourinho said, "I do hope that our noisy supporters are back from the holidays. United fans find out their club has an official tractor from bank checks and stationery to pot noodles and juice. United have a sponsor for pretty much everything." But many fans were unaware the club had an official sponsored tractor, which in fairness, probably sums up better than any other example just how bizarre the world of sports sponsorship is in 2017. The club's tractor is sponsored by agriculture industry powerhouse Yanmar, who have actually had a deal with the Premier League giants since March, but some supporters only found this out on Sunday. Some found out from Ander Herrera's Instagram story, who took a picture of teammate Juan Mata sat inside the tractor, while others saw it continuously circling around their electronic pitch side advertisement boards. Ander Herrera uploaded a picture of Juan Mata in United's official tractor on his Instagram. Japanese company Yanmar have sponsored United's official club tractor since March 2017. Sir Alex. Simply a red. We all knew Sir Alex Ferguson was a Red Devil, but did you know he is a Simply Red fan, too? Fergie was pictured sat alongside the band's lead singer Mick Hucknall in the stands at Old Trafford for United's clash with Everton on Sunday. The pair have actually been close friends since they first met in 1987 when Hucknall was playing a gig at the Old Trafford cricket ground. Ferguson used to get the Simply Red singer, who is a renowned United fanatic, tickets for the home games when he was in charge, and even used to visit him when he moved to Italy, where they attended AC and Inter Milan games together. Sir Alex Ferguson catches up with his old friend Mick Hucknall at Old Trafford on Sunday. Classic Phil Jonas. Phil Jones is at it again. It's not his best work, but it's certainly up there. Jones' knack of pulling these comical faces surely cements his place now as the most hilarious player in the Premier League. He wins the Best Expressions prize then, at least. Not only is Jones consistent but HES versatile, a bit like his defensive capability, and gives us a variety of expressions to mull over and enjoy during the course of the season. Phil Jones was back at it with his hilarious expressions on Sunday against Everton. Goal-scoring options is what separates Mourinho's men from the rest. Antonio Valencia's stunning strike to open the scoring at Old Trafford gave Mourinho's men a new record to boast before Henrik Mkhitaryan extended a lead over other Premier League clubs. United have now had more different goal scorers in the Premier League than any other side this season with 8, something Mourinho will surely be happy about. Lukaku, Paul Pogba, Anthony Martial, Eric Bailly, Marcus Rashford, Marwan Fellaini, Valencia and Henrik Mkhitaryan have all scored in the league so far. 0.7 Manchester United have now had more different goal scorers in the Premier League than any other team this season. 7. Spread, Opta Joe at Opta Joe, September 17, 2017.